crosses the north sky, you know you're in a foreign land. Africa will live in me forever. The people, the smells, the animals, everything is new and inspiring. But it would be bird hunting that captured my heart in the dark continent, the flush of a Franklin and the quiet walks alone. Although I was far from the grouse woods of North America, I still found myself in them, here in Africa. The heat, almost unbearable, but the idea of adventure here keeps you going. I found myself wandering, captivated by every new thing, inspiring me to walk further into the unknown. Here, on these abandoned farmlands, I lost myself more than ever. To my imagination, to dreams, and to what the future may hold. This is the spell of Africa.